Dave and I ever wrote together. So we wrote this in a place called Bryant Street, which is in Winston Green, just by the prison, not too close. Close enough to tumble your way out, anyway. Which I think we both did, didn't we?
Yeah,
we did that. And it's a song called Silver Street. This is for Keith. Yeah.